हेलो एवरीवन, हैप्पी कारगिल विजय दिवस टू ऑल। दिस इज इंग्लिश आर्ट इंटीग्रेटेड प्रोजेक्ट सबमिटेड टू मिसेस डेजी शर्मा मैम, टीजीटी इंग्लिश एंड सबमिटेड बाय भूमिका 8th क्लास रोल नंबर 22 जवाहर नवोदय विद्यालय यमुनानगर। कारगिल विजय दिवस इज अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट डे फॉर ऑल द कंट्रीमैन ऑफ इंडिपेंडेंट इंडिया। This day is celebrated every year in India on 26 July. On this day, the Kargil War took place between two armies of India and Pakistan in the year 1999, which lasted for 60 days and end up on 26 July, and India won it. Kargil Divas is observed in honor of Kargil's war heroes, the lives that were lost as a result of the war. Soldiers who died in the line of duty serving their motherland. Celebrations are also conducted in the Kargil sector and elsewhere across the country to commemorate the contribution of the Indian Army. The Indian Army launched its final attacks in the last week of July. Pakistan Army lost their gamble and paid a heavy price, and India won the war. As many as 527 soldiers from the Indian Armed Forces lost their lives during the Kargil War. Our some Kargil heroes were Balwant Singh, Captain Vikram Batra, Digendra Kumar, Yogendra Singh Yadav, Manoj Kumar Pandey and Rifleman Sanjay Kumar.